there is so much secrecy surrounding the court. Fortunately, all the justices, as you know from reading the book, have law clerks, and even though they're not really supposed to talk, some of them do, and I was able to talk to some law clerks from every chambers, which was great. But I could tell very early in the reporting of the book that the reason anyone would want to read a book like this is to get a sense of the individuals involved.